is Dr. Sue Peters from the University of Louisville. Yesterday, she's been so gracious to come and give two talks. Yesterday, she gave a talk to some of the practicing or in-service prospective teachers about a stats activity that she has done with teachers. And today, she's going to talk about teachers' transformative learning of stats content. She was brought here with the suggestion of Dr. Connor because they went to graduate school together. So I'm very grateful that she decided to come, and I would like to welcome Dr. Peters.
Well, thank you for inviting me here. I would be remiss as a Louisville person if I didn't suggest that tonight at 9:45, be thinking about Louisville as we take on UK in this week 16. That's a big, big game for Kentucky. So we really need Louisville to have people come.
Third line time to say go SEC.
What's that?
I said this is the wrong time to say go SEC.
Definitely the wrong time. I don't like you.
Go party.
Well, I'm so happy to speak with you a little bit about some of my work with statistics, and in particular teachers and teachers' learning of statistics. One of the reasons that I think it's so important is statistics so often seem to have taken a backseat to mathematics in the schools. But yet, there's a lot of statistics now in content recommendations, right? And we know that it's being assessed. We also know that internationally, on those assessments, our kids don't perform so well in the area of statistics. We also know from research that there is that connection between students' learning, teacher knowledge. But if you look at the teachers, the research tells us there's a lot of statistics that our teachers don't know. But the research that we have, it's all relatively new. So there's a lot that we don't know about how teachers